Hello everyone. Is this from the Everest region? Above 5,000 and 30 meter above of sea level. So to come here from the world, from around the globe, is you have to fly to from your nation to Kathmandu, from Kathmandu to Lukla, and Lukla to you have to start walking, and from Lukla you will reach Phagding, and Phagding after walking you have to come to Namche and Thengbuche and Dingbuche, and that's the manner we have to come in this way. There is the only one way, and that maybe there is some way, the two way are there, and we can reach these kinds of wonderful mountain areas. Because why we have to reach these kinds of wonderful mountains? To see such a wonderful scenario. You have seen here, this so wonderful and so beautiful mountains are created by God. That's the reason, my brothers and sisters, what I'm going to tell today for you is that our God is so amazing and magnificent God, who created all this such a wonderful scenario, as well as the mountains and all these kinds of animals in the mountains, mostly in the Himalayan regions. That's the reason what I'm going to tell you today to you is this area, and then every corner of the human life is when we are walking and when we're taking, we are always doing something wrong. That's a mistake. That's the reasons we human beings are become sinful. When we become sinful, then we need the way of Roman way. That said, God created all these wonderful things, and that God created all human beings and all the planets, whatever is there on the earth. When he created, human beings are perfect. And then we, all human beings are perfect, and then God, we have intimacy with God, and we have a relationship with God. But what happened is, the human being fallen into the deep and down in the sin. When we human beings are fallen into the sin, at that time, it is the book of Romans chapter 3 verse 23 says that all human beings are fallen into the sin. That's the reason we are unable to reach God. Then the Romans 6 verse 23 says, all human beings, the wages of the sin is the death. My brother and sister, God doesn't want you and all human beings are dead. But God wants all people are alive in this mountain, as well as in the valley, as well as in the tribe, as well as in the city or the whole village, wherever the human beings are living. God wants to live. God wants to give us life. That's the reason God himself came into the human form as our Jesus Christ. So when we are still a sinner, Jesus died on the cross. It is mentioned in the book of Romans, chapter 8, verse 5. My brothers and sisters, whoever is ready to accept God, if they are just proclaiming and they are believing in their heart, they will be saved. They will have an eternal life. My brothers and sisters, today is the time to accept our Lord as your personal Savior. And then if you are in the mountain area, you are in the valley area, if you are in this kind of such beautiful mountain area also, you can call Jesus as your personal Savior. If you call Jesus as your personal Savior, He will guide you into eternal life. It's not only the way to come Everest. It's not only the way of living our human life. It is the way of living into eternal life. That's the reason the book of Revelation chapter 3 verse 20 says, those who are accepting calling me, I am knocking on the door. If you are calling me, then I will be coming in you, and then I will dwell with you, and then I will eat with you, and he or she will eat with me. That means God is asking,
God is calling you. Whole globe, where you are now. Maybe you are looking and you are watching these things from the different part of the world. My brothers and sisters, God loves you. Jesus loves you. And come and believe to Him and accept to Him. God is always with us. Thank you so much.